Sunday, December the 19th. It's 12:15 in the afternoon. Smoke is rolling out and through the neighborhood, as it has been doing for the last few days. Smoke is passing through White's Valley. As is typical, the smoke is heavier than air and it clings to the ground as it comes through.